So when you're working with plaster, I recommend not wearing your Sunday best. So all of these clothes are not fancy clothes. They're clothes that can get dirty. You know, my shoes, or I often wear sandals. I'm just kind of walking around in flip-flops. Nothing's gonna be a problem if it gets dirty. So know that plaster's really hard to get out of your clothes.